I bring my hotspot.
Like, are you? How are you connected now?
I'm not streaming. I'm just recording in 4K. So normally I will. I'll use the Mevo to stream. Because I really don't care. It's only 1080p.
Just the Mevo. Is that have the built-in Wi-Fi on it? Or no? Do you still have to connect it?
You don't have to. No, you can connect to your phone's hotspot.
Like, well, can it? It's like right now. It's all right. I'm doing it through my phone to there.
Mm-hmm.
And then like, but that's like the way to do it, right?
I mean, you can. The better way is with the hotspot. So the best way is to get a personal hotspot and connect to that instead.
Okay.
I mean, that has been what I found works the best, but I also get the hotspot for free at my library. It's like, I don't pay for it. But I just get it free and then
I keep renting.
But the hotspot's definitely the way to go. Especially because, I mean, cellular signal, it's less bandwidth, you know, and
right.
Streaming, that's why they only go to 1080. Streaming is a lot of bandwidth.
Yeah. I'll do this one. I'll see what my screws up my.
I usually.
They're both recording.
Mm-hmm. Sony's messing with us.
It has a real good sound. This sound is good.
Thank you. Zumba.
Guys.
2-1.
Thank you.
Hi.
There you go, Phil.
Thank you.
I
Let's go. Tumba.
Stop it! flee.
Thank you.
66. Raca famosa. Six.
Hey, Castle. Yeah! Thank you.
Pitch right here.
Thank you. Thank you.